speak student.
Properties of real numbers, a la Shmoop. Malgebra, the mathemagician, don't make fun, she comes from a long line of malgebras, has some magical math tricks to show you. Malgebra has a card trick that will demonstrate the commutative properties of addition and multiplication. Just like a pair of jacks is a pair no matter what order you have the cards in, commutative properties means you can move around the numbers in an addition or multiplication equation and it still works. For example, 4 plus 5 is the same as 5 plus 4. The same with 5 times 4 or 4 times 5. Associative property says that you can move whole groups around and it still works. Using parentheses, you can change the groups. If we have 3x plus 4x plus 6 with parentheses around 3x plus 4x, the parentheses can also be around 4x plus 6 without changing its meaning. With multiplication, you have 3 times 2x with 2x in parentheses. You can put 3 times 2 in parentheses with x waiting outside. But remember that with both commutative and associative properties, it doesn't work with subtraction or division. Those have to stay put. For her final trick, Malgebra will demonstrate the magical powers of additive and multiplicative identity. Now we just need her sister, Grammatica, to help us pronounce multiplicative. Additive identity means you can add 0 to any number and get the same number, its identity. For example, 3 plus 0 equals 3. 907 plus 0 equals 907. Finally, multiplicative identity means you can multiply 1 by any number and get its identity. 3 times 1 equals 3. 907 times 1 equals 907. And it's as easy as that. A magician never reveals her secrets, but a mathemagician does. You might not be able to make any money doing these tricks or find a supermodel partner, but they might make math class a little easier.
Oh, my bones!
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.